Regarding the blog, I just want to, I will try to say this as objectively as possible. I think if you're looking for reporting on crime in this area, Border Scan is your best bet, because they are actually reporting. The trouble with Popville is that he's not reporting, he's simply posting things that come along. And unfortunately, they're not put into context, there aren't questions asked. And I guess it is a criticism, but it's also a fact. So if you're looking for actual coverage, I highly recommend Border Scan, because they're working very hard to stay on top of everything in this area specifically. This is where they write for. And they're mostly, they're much more accurate than